stick up there. Right? And close your eyes. And again, same thing. I want you to imagine just this feeling, the sensation going through that hand, that elbow, that shoulder. You just put your hand on the paint is full of super glue, it's drying, it's locking, it's stiffing. And that hand there starts to become stickier and stickier and stickier. It gets to a point where it just starts to become so stiff and rigid. It's starting to lock itself to the ceiling. Three, feel it locking, four, five, six, locking and stiffening, stiffening and locking. And genuinely, John, I want you to try and pull it down. And also, the more you try to pull it down, the more it locks, the more it sticks, the more it's glues. Somebody like to come up, Barbara? And the more you try to lock, unlock it, the more it sticks, glues, well, and it is tight. Barbara, I'd just like you to do your best to pull that arm down if you can. No, not moving?
Not moving.
Fantastic. Gorgeous. On the count of three, John, you're going to find that hand comes off the wall. If your eyes are open, feeling fantastic. One, two, three. Incredible, isn't it?
Yeah, it's funny peculiar.
Yeah. Barbara, would you feel that?
Absolutely, it was welded.
It was welded. Absolutely welded. Okay.